veterans benefits?
There's not going to be a government shutdown, Jake. It's $6 billion of this deal. We could figure this out quickly if there was interest on both sides of the aisle. There's no reason to shut the government down. That is a false choice.